station.
We are now approaching the next station. This train is being delayed. Ladies and gentlemen, this train is being delayed. Please be patient.
No.
We are now clear of the closing doors, please. She was told by her doctor that she should get some rest, so that is what she did. The pastor told ABC News that she was in hospital for some quote, preliminary investigations and that she is in good spirits. And it's really important to say that the pastor told ABC News on Tuesday that this is not COVID related. So as I say, the Queen is back at Windsor Castle. She's been today behind her desk performing some light duties.
Did. All right, well wishes from the US for the Queen tonight, James. Thank you. We're going to turn now to Haiti and a dangerous turn today with 16 Americans and one Canadian kidnapped by a violent gang there. That gang now threatening to kill them if a $17 million...